Apple unveiled their newest item. The new iPad is bigger than a smartphone, but smaller than a laptop. The device should be available in March and will cost about $500, $499 is what they say, for the basic version of the device. And finally this morning, could tonight's show short-timer Conan O'Brien reappear on the airwaves in the Tar Heel State? A couple of disc jockeys hope so. The morning team from 96 Rock want Conan to perform live on the air from a parking lot in Raleigh. The gimmick stems, good luck. It stems from Conan talking about his new gig in the 7-Eleven parking lot on the show. They know it's a long shot, but the DJs are pretty dedicated to the idea. They have a whole Facebook page for it.
Hey, you never know. He's got a lot of time on his hands now.
He said he was applying at Foot Locker, so that doesn't work. He's got the parking lot.
He doesn't need any money. He should just start donating his name to local radio / TV. We should get him on here. Yeah,
he should come to your comedy club.
He should, but I'm not paying him.
Oh, I don't think he needs any money.
Yeah, no. I'd pay Leno, but all right, everybody, as far as excellence go this morning, it's all good.
Yeah. We have red arrows.
We do. The thing is, with these very classy maps, I can't put them up without red arrows.
Oh.
Okay, so
I'm not making fun of the technology here.
Oh, no, not at all.
I'm not, but I do have an iMac from when my husband was in college. It's the ones with their,
Is that the traffic computer?
Yeah, it's in black and white. There's no color.
Prodigy, right? You got the Prodigy connection.
I don't know what
we'll get you an iPad for $500. And
with wings.
No. How's the weather?
The snowflakes are going to be flying through the air.